Okay, welcome back. Part 37. I'm hoping I'm gonna get this done today. This has been fun. It really has. But it's taking a long while. But I'm enjoying it, so it doesn't matter. So she said that in the last video. Nagisa bowed again.
Hey!
And like that, many people began working. To grant Nagisa's modest dream.
Oh, okay. 俺様の素晴らしい遺伝子を受け継ぎし娘と、どっかの馬の骨。ただいまです。I'm
home.
いいものを借りてきてやったぞ。ほら、受け取れ。Pops
gave me a videotape.
何でしょうか。演劇を撮ったビデオだ。参考になるだろう。はい、私演劇見たことないですから。The
Drama Club President's Bombshell Announcement Part 2.
そうか。
I think it's 2 or 3 years late.
ありがとうございます。早速見ます。よしよし。おい小僧、てめえには何もない。物欲しそうな面で立ってんじゃねえ。一緒に見ましょう、智也くん。Okay,
you could watch it alone.
二人で見た方がきっと楽しいです。それに智也くんにも研究してほしいです。 それで、私の演技のダメなところ、して。褒めまくれよ、てめえ。The
person in question hears that.
そうです。お世辞なんて言ってほしくないです。厳しくお願いします。Don't
worry, I'm not going to say anything of the sort.
そうです。智也くんはっきり言ってくれます。すごく勉強になります。てめえ、何様だよ。人に意見するほどエレーのかよ。
まだ満足にあれも生え揃ってねえガキのくせによ。How much
is his dick grown?
行きましょう、智也くん。お、勉強してきやがれ。Bloody
hell. An image appears on the TV screen. Without a doubt, it was a play that moved people's hearts. The drama's action scenes were more exaggerated than movies, and expressed feelings that couldn't be by words. If I saw this live, I would definitely be overwhelmed. I also haven't seen any plays at all, so this was quite a shocking experience. And watching it with Nagisa, I forgot about her existence in order to envelop myself in that trance. I looked beside me. She was crying really hard. Hey, if you cry, you won't be able to study this.
Hi.
I take a tissue and dry her tears.
でも、ものすごく感動してしまったんです。なんだか、すごく懐かしくて。You
saw this for the first time, didn't you?
そのはずですけど。でも、演劇ってこんなにすごいものだったんですね。私のなんか、これに比べたらままごとみたいなものです。Yeah,
I also think so.
そうですよね。
But isn't that fine? If you take playing how seriously, that's drama. The only difference is not having an audience.
そうですね。そうかもしれないです。Yeah,
so work hard, okay? I pushed the rewind button on the remote. After eating dinner, we continued watching it many, many times. I'm sleepy. Speaking of which, I remember having barely any sleep from last night.
はい、おやすみなさいです。You
still going to watch?
はい、もう少しで。 何かヒントがつかめそうな気がするんです。I
see, but hold yourself back, okay?
はい、寝不足にはならないよう、ほどほどにします。Yeah,
later, good night. I decided to clear out. Leaving the room, Pops also left his.
ち、なんだ。こんな夜遅くまで渚とラブラブか。あいつは俺のあそこのあれがああなって生まれてきたんだぜ。
She's bonkers mine. You know where? Do you know what?
So,考えると, どうだ? 気色悪いだろう?
As always, I have no idea what the hell he tried to say. By the way, Pops.
なんだこそ?
Maybe it was a play.
何を?
I'm talking about what Nagisa barely remembers.
どうしてそう思う?
She said it was nostalgic watching the video.
そうか。 もう一度話の内容を言ってみろ。
Now, I was talking about the play Nagisa was trying to perform.
ズバリ言おう、小僧。
いや。
それはきっと演劇じゃねえよ。
How can you tell?
もしあいつが昔にそういった類の劇を見ているとしてもだ。それは俺が全て把握している。俺の記憶になければ、それは違うってことだ。
Words from a man who took time with me to search in the storage room. At this point, I don't doubt him. I see.
しかしなんだ。今の話を、あいつは演劇にしようとしてるのか
?Yeah, she is.
面白いのか、それ。
I couldn't even answer.
ちまあいい。内容を追求するとしてもねえな。
He's gotta be what? How old?
Something like 30?At least, he's got to be about 30. He's not, he can't be that old. Yeah, I think so too.
せいぜいサポートしてやってくれ。
Passing by me, headed straight towards the washroom. Wednesday, May 7th, getting closer.
それでは行ってきます。
We're going.
はい、行ってらっしゃい。
お、enjoy してきやがれ。
As always, the two saw us out and we left the house.As we walked within the midst of the attendant students, Nagisa began talking. Got what?
歌を取り入れたら今よりもっと良くなるはずです。
A song?
そうです。ビデオの演劇ではクライマックスでみんなで歌ってました。
Oh, I see.
それを私も取り入れたいです。
That's fine if all the performers are singing, right? It's not going to build up if you're the only one singing.
やめておいた方がいいでしょうか?
Do you have confidence in singing?
演劇はまだやったことがありません。けど、歌は音楽の時間とかに歌ったことがあります。
That's true. Even for me, that's the case.
ですから、できれば歌を入れたいです。とても良くなる予感がします。
One guess of what song she's going to throw in. I see. Well, if you like it, then go for it. But you know, you don't have to think about something like that for the play to turn out well.
はい?
If you want to sing, then sing. That's all I want to say.
わかりました。歌いたいです。ですから歌います。
Okay, then sing with all your heart. That's the best.
はい。
Today is student council election day. When homeroom ended, Nagisa immediately brought up the topic.
Tomoya君は誰に丸つけましたか?
Well, Tomoyo.
私もです。坂上さんは生徒会長にとてもふさわしい方ですから。
Though, that was the only name I knew.
体育館での皆さんの演説、聞かなかったですか?
Yeah, Sanahara and I skipped.
それも素敵でした、坂上さん。他の候補者さんには失礼ですけど、坂上さん、一番かっこよかったです。
She might be popular among the girls.
男子にも人気あります、絶対。
In that case, she'll win.
はい、絶対当選します。
We talked like that, heading to the club room. Nagisa is performing in front of me now. In her hand was the script she wrote. I'm sure I had heard the story of the play enough. A girl was left all alone in the world and made a doll out of junk. Doing that, it moved, and the girl was no longer lonely. And they lived happily ever after. We don't have that much time, so probably that much is enough.Watching Nagisa practice, I had a sense of deja vu from first hearing it. I was expecting to remember something from Nagisa's performance, but that wasn't that either. That's how incomplete it was. Well, this story wasn't complete to begin with. That's how I felt. I had too few clues on this. Besides, I'm the only one looking. Nagisa was already satisfied, wasn't she? I should also be worried about just her. And then, when school foundation day ends quickly, we should be able to be together more as lovers.My role right now is to only watch her over her like this. May 8th, Thursday. That was a short day. Bloody hell.
ライトは実際に体育館に吊るしてみるまで試すこともできない。で、それができるのはあさってのリハーサルのみ。やることが全然ないんだけど。
You prefer this, don't you? Unlike Nishina and Yugi's effort.
care for something I don't even know, who are concentrating so much on their work, they must be forgetting about themselves. I stare at Nagisa, who was practicing. The advisor Kimura also sat down in the same manner and watched her. Holding a copy of the script, we pointed out mistakes every once in a while. But that was just at the level where we would notice, even if we didn't have the script. Nagisa's performance is not exactly something that's that outreaching. Even so, she nodded many times to what we said, watching her continue to practice at her very best, sweating without drying that sweat. I felt, at this time, that this was the way Nagisa wanted to live her student life. The voice belongs to Nishina, and I'm not even going to pronounce it, who just arrived.
Nishina-san, Sugisaka-san, konnichiwa.
Was Nagisa herself worried about it? She walked to them a lot faster than I did. Nishina showed us a tape in her hand. She places the tape in the cassette player she brought and presses play. A piano solo echoes in the club room. Closing my eyes just for a moment, I feel that it was as if a different scenery appeared. Nagisa says in a trance. I can see how it's beautiful. Was it matching the image you wanted? Nishina gives us a sweet smile.
この曲はラベルのマメールロワという作品の曲なんです。マメールロワとはマザーグースのことで、いわゆる童話です。もともとラベルの生徒だった友人の子供2人に弾かせるためにピアノ連弾曲として作られました。ラベルが幻想的な曲を多く作ったのと、この曲が童話を元にした楽曲なので、幻想的な世界に合うかもしれないと思って。今、英語?
It's Japanese. Well, my understanding of it was that weak. But I knew full well that Nishina loved music. I've never seen anyone so enthusiastic.
喜んでもらえてよかったです。これ、リエちゃんがピアノソロ用に編曲し直したんです。譜面だけ書いて、それを知り合いのピアノが上手な方に渡して弾いてもらったんです。ほう、より親しみやすくなっとる。だとしたら、成功です。
なかなかできることではない。すごいです、西野さん。ありがとうございます。それはこちらのセリフです。素敵な音楽、ありがとうございます。やったな、岡崎。これで再生ボタンを押す練習ができるな。If
we could once, that would be enough practice.
にぎやかだな。
A new voice. Whoa, everyone looked towards the door. Tomoyo stood there.
そこが見そう!
Nagisa was surprised, losing her breath. Hey, why are you wearing glasses?
目が悪いからに決まってるだろ?
You never wore one up until now.
ああ、まあ、もういいかなと思ったんだ。
What?
お前は男のくせに、細かいことを気にするやつだな。いろいろと吹っ切ったんだ。これからは体裁なんて気にせず、頑張らないといけないだろうからな。これを機に、学校でもかけることにした。
メガネをかけた自分の顔はあんまり好きではないんだが。あ、あの。Nagisa
finally says something after being paralyzed with tension.
当選、おめでとうございます。あ、うん。その、ありがとう。ただな、お前の方が先輩だ。堂々としてくれ。あ、はい。胸を張ってな。はい。
As expected, Tomoyo was well suited as council president. I have no idea of the poll results, but she probably won by fair margin.
生徒会長さんですよね。はじめまして。私たちも坂上さんに投票しましたよ。おめでとうございます。Nishina
and not going to pronounce it came over. Tomoyo was the talk of the school, a popular figure.
うん、ありがとう。みんなのおかげだ。Tomoyo.
Even Sunohara came running.
お前の権限で。 授業時間と休み時間!
そんなことできるわけないだろ?
え? できないの?
ほら、邪魔だ! どいてくれ!
Nishina and that pushed Sunohara, and then she headed towards the tent's Nagisa.
お互い、誓い合った目標を叶えたな。
goals they pledged on. Is she talking about that day?
Nara, ganbare! Watashi wa seitokai o mezasu. Omae wa engekibu no saiken o mezasu. Otagai no mokuhyou ni mukete. Ma, sore de ii na.
Sakagami-san wa seitokai o mezashite irasharu n desu ne. Zehi tomo ganbatte kudasai. Watashi mo ganbarimasu kara.
Omae, ii koto da na.
Sonna koto nai desu. Sakagami-san no hou ga rippa desu.
You're 2 years older than her. Nagisa remade the drama club, and today, tomorrow, became the student, became the council president.
Hai.
Nagisa nods heavily.
Demo, Sakagami-san no tassei shita mokuhyou no hou ga sugokute. Watashi wa sono, zenzen kanaimasen kedo.
Watashi wa mada mada kore kara da. Sore wa omae mo daro?
Hai.
まだまだ道は続いてるぞ。だから、これからもずっと邁進していこう。新しい誓い、約束だ。
Tomoyo sticks out her pinky finger.
はい。
The two tie them and look at each other. It was a big push ahead for Nagisa. I really want to be trustworthy for her, to her.
やっぱりお前はいい子だな。お前でよかった。
After patting Nagisa on the head, she flings her hair and turns around.
では、より良き学園生活を。秩序は私が守る。任せておけ。
Leaving those words, she leaves.
ものすごい後輩だよね。
Though Nagisa stood there dumbfounded for a while, she swings her head like a dog does, out of the blue, shaking off that lingering feeling.
では、曲に合わせて練習してみます。
Yeah, I suppose.
それでは、お願いします。
The practice again resumes. Oh, bloody hell! Oh...Wow, the bloody headset knee fell off. Anyway, the people who shouldn't have been here were Nagisa, Sunahara, Kimura, Nishina, that person, and I. At some point, a lot of us have ended up being people who shared this something, who shared the same moment. Sharing that moment beside Nagisa, who earnestly worked hard.And then everyone shared that joy. For that reason. Thursday and Friday passed, and now Saturday, the day before the school foundation day. We went to the gymnasium this afternoon to perform our rehearsal. Nagisa was thinking about the script all morning, despite attending classes she couldn't keep her eyes off it.You know, this isn't a kanji writing test, so trying harder this time is useless, you know. I'm sure you'll do just fine. That's what you practiced for, wasn't it? I knew that I was beside her for these 3 days.
Tomoya-kun, 何か言いましたか?
You never heard?
ごめんなさいです。もう一回言ってくれますか?
I love you.
ありがとうございます。
Saying that seriously, she immediately returns to the script. She's always shy, staring out into space. It's a sickness. I can't let this be. She has to relax. Hey, Nagisa.
Huh? 何か今言いましたか?
I want to do something fine with you.
すみません。後にしてほしいです。
Saying that, she immediately returned to the script. So she's fine with that. I'll remember that. Or not. Those words show she wasn't disturbed by that. She really is busy.If she goes on rehearsing like this, she'll white out on the stage. How terrible would that be? She'll have no confidence and it will influence her performance tomorrow to the point where it won't go well. How shall I make her feel relaxed? Steal her script. It's still her lips. Can't really do that, not with all these people around. Don't really know how he'd steal her heart, so she'll steal her script.Yeah, she's still at script. Grabbing a hold of it from the side, I immediately pick it up. She still remained in that way despite not looking at anything. Oh crap, it's a sickness.
Daihon!
She finally realizes and looks at her hand. You suddenly switched personalities just now and went munching away on it.
Uso desu! 第二の人格なんてないです!
You're not aware you have multiple personalities.
だとしても、台本食べたりしないです!
You said that you'd be able to memorize it by eating it.
Tomoya-kun, 手に持ってます。
Ah, I got caught.
今は邪魔しないでほしいです。
Yeah, I'm sorry. She's really blaming me there. Sorry, I returned to being quiet. I wonder if it'll be fine, if I'll be fine with this much. The morning class is finished, ending school. Almost all of the third years had went home. Those that were left were preparing for school foundation day tomorrow. It certainly is much like graduating school to have an event like a school festival, where half the day has to be used for preparations. Passing through the vigorously busy entranceway, we walk towards the gymnasium.
Ah, 心臓バクバクいってます。
Nagisa-chan.いいおまじないを教えてやるよ。こうして手に字を書いて3回飲み込むんだよ。
The word enter was written three times on Sonara's hand. I wonder if what will happen if you engulf yourself in that.
それでも収まらないです。
That won't cool her off.
じゃあね、観客を人だと思わないというのはどう？
なんだと思えばいいんでしょうか？
そうだね。エイリアン。
Wouldn't that also be bad?
みんな地球を侵略しに来たんだ。だから渚ちゃんが舞台で演技してようが関心がないんだ。
でも関心がないのは困ります。見てほしいです。
じゃあ関心はある。渚ちゃんの演技次第で地球を侵略しようか決めようとしてるんだ。頑張らないとダメだろ。
それはものすごいプレッシャーです。
Stop with the stupid talk, you two. Just listening already made me go insane.
アホアホトークじゃないです。真剣に相談に乗ってもらってます。
そうそう。おばあちゃんの知恵袋並みに博学な僕に嫉妬するのはわかるけどさ。
I wanted to call Sonohara brain dead.
でもなんだか落ち着いた気がします。
Are you serious?
Tomoya-kun の口の悪いのを聞いてると、なんかいつも通りだなって思いました。
Well, that's great. That was because of Sonohara's idiocy. Lots of students are lining up at the metal chairs. There was a white screen on top of the stage with an image on it. I don't know which club it was, but I noticed it was projected.
ドキドキしてきました。
Didn't you just say you calm down?
すみません。やっぱりこうして皆さんが頑張ってる風景を見てしまうとダメです。こんなにたくさんの人たちが関わっていて、私のために時間を割いてもらって舞台に上がるなんて。
Well, I can't understand. But it's not for you. You're also going up there alone, right?
そう言われるとそうです。私も頑張らないとダメです。
That's how it is.
お、西名さんと杉坂さんです。
Looking over, then they walked our way.
皆さん、こんにちは。こんにちは。
はい、こんにちは。
緊張しているようですね。
はい、舞台の上に上がるなんて初めてですから。
リエちゃん、慣れてるよね。
慣れていると言っても…それはバイオリンを持ってだから何も持たずに上がるのは私も初めてです。
緊張してますか？
もちろんです。
Nishina had become in quite a number of violin con had been in quite a number of violin contests, so I've heard to say that is surprising.
Nishina さんでも緊張するんですね。
誰でも初めてのことに挑戦するときはそう。
Though they shared the same tension.Nagisa had somewhat calmed down.
合唱部の方、次なので準備お願いします。
The voice through the bullhorn echoed.
リエちゃん、うん、お互い頑張りましょうね。
はい。
We watched the chorus members' rehearsal. The three of us couldn't tell if they did better or worse. Without a doubt, it moved our hearts. The feeling we had before and after hearing it was different, so it must have been it. To call that being moved felt simple.That is really how I felt. Continuing on, the drama club was called.
Hi!
Nagisa gave a big reply. She walked with such a stiff posture.
一丁やりますか?
Yeah.
and Sonohara and I followed, after our drama club president. Right, I'll end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for the next part. Bye.